The adjustable end cap on your juicer lets you control how tightly your produce is squeezed for maximum output when juicing various types of fruits and vegetables. Making sure that you correctly use your adjustable end cap will improve both the quality of your juice and your overall juicing experience. So here are the steps to learn before you get ready to make your next glass of juice. To adjust your end cap, face your juicer from the front and turn counterclockwise to tighten, and turn clockwise to loosen. Always start your juicing session on the tightest setting of the adjustable end cap. This setting may look different on various juicer models. As you juice, alternate your produce from soft to firm. The firmer produce will help to push the softer produce through the chute. Alternate back and forth and always end with your firm produce. It is very natural that sometimes you may experience a temporary clog while feeding your produce through the chute. Should this occur, simply dial the adjustable end cap down slowly. Once your pulp is cleared and exited into your pulp collection cup, you will dial your adjuster up to the tightest setting. And then you can resume your juicing session. We recommend a cleaning after every 16 ounces of juice. Making sure you understand proper operating procedures will help and simplify your juicing process to deliver delicious juices for years to come.